Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Make sure to search the bodies. Don't leave anything behind.
That's it.
Good job.
You ain't in the clear yet. Shit, locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Yeah.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Just shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. I ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Getting close now. We're gonna be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Be clear.
Left this here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Like that.
Yeah!
Ellie, run! Run!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery and we're gonna get the hell out of here. Inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
You got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Joel, we got a way in. That's not gonna hold.
Bill, make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're broken through!
Sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Runners!
Down the hall. I bet we could cut through those classrooms. There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys.
Oh, my God.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Fucking scary.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on. More on the way. Barricade the door.
Guess they gotta hold it for long. That don't sound good.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn bloater!
A what?
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Away from it. Who's a hand over here? We gotta get up there. We can't climb these barrels. Move it!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it! Down to the last one. Finish it off already.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. Right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill,
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not Hill. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Shit.
Back to the truck.
pushing. Keep pushing.
Around that house. To your right.
Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Open the door.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
You're gonna pay for that!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
See anything?
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it. See, this could have been us.
Damn. That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
That is a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Do this.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Down.
Okay.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
I ain't waiting any longer. Go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
I think they left. Ugh, those guys creep me out.
Gee, is this city full of these guys?
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, thank you.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
That'll do.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours.
Hey. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had 2 other guys keep the vision. Took out my rifle. Nice little head in the crosshairs. What was that?
Damn. Well, you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
That girl, we can kill us all in the sleep.
Oh.
Thank you. I'm moving up.
Let's see where this leads us. They saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.